are in the final stretches of the 28th World Investment Conference.
As we conclude here today, I want to thank all of you for your engagement, for your insights.